What do you think your classmates were doing? Do you think that they purposefully were giving the Nazi salute, or do you think they were waving?
There's some represented in the photo that aren't meaning to do it, and they weren't really sure what was going on. But then there's some where they have intent. In their hands, you can see the amount of tension in their arms. So I think I can only say what I don't really know what they mean, because it's just a bad reputation, a representation of our class.
Why didn't you join in?
I didn't join in because I don't believe in that. I also think it is hurtful and it's harmful. If we had a Jewish kid in our class, anybody in our class is offensive to anybody.
There's one student in particular who's doing this hand signal on his hands. Do you think that that's the white power hand signal?
I think so, but I know it's a trending thing nowadays. Like, a lot of teenagers are doing that symbol, I wish more people understood, what really those hand symbols mean, and the history that those come from.
Do you think that those students in the photo are racist?
No.
Do you think that Baraboo is a racist or a white supremacist area?
I do not.
What do you think about all of this blowing up all over the country?
I think it's bad. Baraboo and the school district is an amazing school district. It provides so many phenomenal opportunities for the students. And I have been given so many experiences through the Baraboo School District. And this is one photo that represents one little tiny portion of our class, and it's very unfortunate. And our class is not by all means a racist or a Nazi class, and it doesn't represent who we are as a community or a city. And Baraboo is an amazing city, and we just have a lot of learning and growing to do.
Last question. Going back to that day, the photographer said there were hundreds of parents behind him, and they were all standing there, and there's no way it could have been a Nazi salute if all those parents were there. Were there any parents in the crowd saying anything? Were they all watching when this happened?
Yes. There, from my memory, there was one parent, and she was shouting, telling us to stop. And I wasn't doing it, but I heard her shouting, stop, stop, stop. She was waving her arms, so for her... She knew what was happening. She was making a scene, but nobody else was paying attention to her.